takes off his knapsack and says, I have something to show you.
It's a mess tin.
Yeah, mess tin set.
Wow.
Made in Canada.
Yeah.
And you found this here?
Yeah, about 1 year ago.
Is there any markings on this at all?
There's an engravement on it. It's very faint, but it's visible down here.
I see some sort of scratching.
Yeah, that's a bee, yeah.
Oh, yeah, look at that. What do you think the name is?
Birmingham.
Birmingham. Okay, so it would be B. Is that an I?
I think this is an E.
You think the name is Birmingham?
Yeah.
But you think it's spelled with an E? If that's the case, then we don't have somebody who's from Birmingham. Maybe we have an actual name of a particular soldier.
Because it was so faintly etched, Dave and I could not determine whether or not Joey was correct, that it was Birmingham with an I or Birmingham with an E.
We have an artifact that came right from the floor of the Reich Wall Forest. I mean, this takes us literally back to the winter of 1945.
Yeah, I was laying here 70 years.
You've been holding this back on us the whole time?
Yeah, I did. Special surprise.
Even though we didn't dig, our investigation in the Reichswald was better than we could have ever imagined. We found so much evidence of the battle, and to top it off, Joey shows us this incredible artifact. We had to get back to our home base, and we needed to investigate that mess tin. The etching was so faint, I knew the only way that we could determine what that name was to use some technology. So I put it into a computer program so Dave and I could actually see the name clearer. I was able to outline the letters that we could clearly see. And we knew then that Joey was right.
It's Birmingham with an E.
That should cut our odds down quite a bit. There can't be that many with a spelling like that.
After we send this new information on the Birmingham mess tin off to the research team, Dave and I head to the most significant location in the entire Rhineland campaign.
I can't believe we're getting this opportunity.
Oh, it's amazing. There's only a few of these left in the world.
And historically,